Star Legacy between horses. There goes Carphone. Now they race into the first turn and Star Legacy. He's on the outside now to challenge and take command. Carphone holds on the inside, but he won't give up the lead. And they pull away from the field by about 6 lengths. Approaching the first quarter, and it's a battle up front. Star Legacy, 3/4 of a length, Carphone in second. It's an 8-length gap to Versailles in third, followed by Bob's Escort, Louis O'Habsom, Silver Storm the quarter, 26-4 the quarter. Star Legacy has the lead a length. Carphone in second now by about 10 lengths. Versailles is a distant third, 5 lengths. Bob's Escort, followed by Louis O'Habsom and Silver Storm. They're setting a lively pace as they drive to the half. It's Star Legacy and Carphone. They're moving by the half. 57 seconds flat into the clubhouse turn, and Star Legacy leads the way a length and a quarter. Carphone is right on his heels in second. It's about 6 lengths back to Versailles in third, followed by Bob's Escort, Louis Silver Storm, and O'Habsom. Now they curve into the box stretch, and Star Legacy leads a length. Carphone is right there in second, but here comes Louis. Now fifth, now fourth, 3 wide moving into third. They're moving by the 3/4. 1:27 and 2 into the final turn. Star Legacy, but Carphone attacks on the outside, and here comes Versailles. Here comes Louis. Here comes O'Habsom. Now they're in the final length of a mile. Star Legacy is under heavier gain. Here they come and down the stretch. Star Legacy, here comes Carphone. Versailles is there. It's Star Legacy, Carphone. Here comes Versailles. Versailles, fastest of all. In the 7th race, number 2, Versailles was first.